Don't you just hate it when your beach towel blows away?
Totally. And where am I supposed to put all of my beach stuff that I have and not get it sandy? Oh.
Oh, a hat full of sand really gets me going, Clinton.
I'm sure it does. Well, I've got just the tip for you. Check this out.
I can't see.
It's a 2-in-1 towel upgrade. You add pockets to it. It protects your stuff from getting sandy, and it weighs down your towel in all four corners. So let's make one.
Brilliant.
So I want to tell you right off the bat, there are two ways to do this. If you're going to do it with a towel, like a terry cloth towel, the best thing to do is to sew. But if you're using a beach blanket, you can use adhesive tape. Okay.
Gotcha.
So we're going to use the beach blanket right now. So what you want to do is cut four corners of fabric to go on your towel or your beach blanket. So you just put them down. They're going to be a right angle, right? So you just sort of size it out to the size pockets you want. And then once you do that, what you want to do, Michael, is fold down. I'm going to give you these here.
Okay.
I need you to iron down the sides because we don't want frayed edges along the side because it'll unravel over the course of the summer. So you've ironed it down like this, and we're going to just seal the one side. So can I put you to work over there?
Yes. Could I move it down because my cord is short?
You have a short cord?
Another Cleveland problem.
but now you're in my corner where I was demonstrating things. Okay, you just go off to the corner and with your short cord.
Simon, can I order a couple of dozen of these while you're at it?
Sure, buddy.
All right, so now, Carla, what you and I are going to do is we're going to use some adhesive tape.
Okay.
All right, to tape down these corners. All right, mm-hmm. So do you have your adhesive tape there?
No, I do not.
Here, take two pieces of that.
Okay.
All right. So you'll notice here what I did on this corner is, like, if you go back to geometry class when you were a kid, you have the isosceles triangle, right?
Yes,
so the longest side is the one that you want to put your adhesive tape on first.
Oh.
Just seal that, right? And then you seal the other sides to the corner of the towel.
Oh.
So you take your adhesive tape, okay, and you just lay that down here on the corners of the blanket, like so, and like so. And then if you want to, if you're afraid when you're ironing these that they're going to move around, you can take a couple of pins and just pin them to the corners and keep them in place, all right?
Okay.
And so then you just iron that adhesive tape, will just start to melt, and then it comes back, it's...
Did you say adhesive, like any tape? I mean, or is this a special
fabric.
Cloth tape?
It's a special fabric adhesive tape that you can find in pretty much any craft store.
So much to learn from you, Clinton,
all right.
So much.
All right. So you do that around all four corners. Now, of course, it's going to take you a little while at home, but once you're finished, Carla, I want you to demonstrate how it works over there. All right, so you've got all four corners done, and then what you do is you take all of your things, right? You sit down on your towel, and then you put them in the corners, thereby weighing down the blanket and keeping the sand out of all of your stuff. It's so good.
I love it.
And you're ready to head to the beach.